Blackboard makes it easy to set up assignments while still offering teachers plenty of flexibility. On your course content page, select the plus icon in the location you'd like to add it, and then select Create. You'll find the assignment option under the assessment heading. Begin by giving the assignment a title. Next, start building the assignment. You can add or reuse questions, add text to provide assignment details or instructions, and add files from your computer or cloud storage. After you've built your assignment, open the settings panel and set a due date and grading options. Then set any optional additional settings you want. When you're finished, select Save. Don't forget to set the assignment visible to students.